Now what it is, now what it really is, now what it really was. I backdoor with that written song, backdoor with a freestyle. I be calling on God, never had to redial. When I pray I get through, cause I know the Lord hear me. That's what it is, gotta keep him near me, not far away. Why would I wanna travel the harder way? I ain't saying it's the easy way, but I know when the end of the pay off in my life later, trying to get to heaven. You know I gotta make it, and I know ain't no half-stepping when you doing it for the Lord. Gotta be a man of integrity, authenticity, praying for all my enemies. That's the only way, cause that's how the word done showed me. Matter of fact, found out some things the Lord done told me. He whispered in my ear, cause the Holy Ghost will tell you. Matter of fact, the Holy Ghost a helper, strong shelter. I'm talking about God, he's a refuge in a time of storm. Now what you know about it, I had to be born once again. Not once, homie, twice. I'm talking about born in Christ, eternal life. It came from him, no other way, no other name under heaven that I can call on. Might be like a reverend, because I carry that word, I carry his presence. Like the Ark of the Covenant, God will give you presence. I'm talking spiritual gifts, when the spirit shifts. I gotta flow with God, if he leave, I go with God. Exactly what it is, never leave me behind. I got to walk with God, give me sight, I ain't blind. You got to see in the spirit, you got to see in that realm. I'm calling on God in the verses 12. Matter of fact, but that don't mean nothing got a limit. I'm talking about you gotta demonstrate it, are you with it? You need it in your heart, let that seed grow, produce. I'm talking about God, nowadays I'm bearing fruit. The fruit of the spirit, like John 15. I've been purged, now I bear more fruit, cause this word is in me. I put God first, never last. People talk about this thing, but they laugh as if it's some type of joke. How you gonna be a Christian and you still smoke? Won't put down the dope. Listen, all I know is my God. I'm talking about Jesus, he done blessed me with a job. When my mind was unstable, I was believing in fables, a whole bunch of deception. Me and God ain't had no connection. Listen, I'm talking about distant degrees of intimacy. That's what I had to have with God, homie, he entered me. Holy Ghost came in, my heart was hard like snake skin. I was trying to rub them all, laid in, but no longer had to grow stronger in the Lord. That's what I'm saying, me and God be on one accord. I'm talking about the word superb, cause he reigns supreme. You know that's God, that's a covenant without no ring. Listen, I'm talking about that intimate fellowship. I'm talking about God, you can't be delicate. You gotta be hard enough to handle all your storms and trials and the tribulations and the temptations. But I'm in Christ, I know he gave me patience like Job. Yes, I'm on that road, forks in the road, but he showed me the way to go. I'm talking about God, inspiration, make me flow. I'm talking about the Holy Ghost, boy, I'm in the wind. I praise God, same one delivered me from sin. That's what it means to be saved, call it salvation. Jesus Christ can't lay no other foundation. Like 1 Corinthians 3, that's the one he laid. I'm talking about God is life, that's what he gave. Sacrifice was made so we can have eternal life. Why would I turn wrong? God the one that turned me right. He turned me on like a light, no light switch. I'm repping Christ, I can't hide it. I'm excited, fire been ignited. Stepped into the kingdom of God, I'm invited. Listen, man. Hey, man, I'm just chilling, man. Just a little something, man. You know what I'm saying? Just a little something, man. God is good. You know what I'm saying? It's real out here, man. You know what I'm saying? People's life is on the line. People's soul is on the line. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to play games with God and put him to an open shame. Hebrews chapter 6 is not a game. Listen.